What do you make of these reports of the Celtics talking to Nets about maybe Kevin Durant?
I don't make anything of it. I just play basketball. I mean, I played with him during the Olympics, obviously. So, it's a great player. But that's not my decision. You know, I love our team. I love the guys that we got. I don't know if that report is true or not. If we don't have to do anything. Now, we got two new pieces. I love our team, right? Like I said, I just go out there and play with my teammates. So that's not really, I don't put that hat on to make decisions. I don't believe everything I see on TV. I done seen some shit about me that was lost, so you never really know what is true and what.